Hi friends, welcome to Go for Crafts. It's been long time. I told you in my last video that I'll be showing you a few more beautiful Rakhi designs. Today I'd like to show you a very simple Rakhi with using a pearl and crystals. Let us see the procedure and the material part what we require. So here I have taken a cotton thread. As usual, like in the last video I shown you the same cotton thread. And I took some 8mm crystals of red color. So it's like suggested to go with the same crystal color of thread. Okay, and the pearl, I have collected some golden caps. If this cap is embossed backside, it will give you a good look to the Rakhi. So try to take not as it is, if possible as it is, otherwise at least embossed caps. I have collected a few this golden chakras kind of things to put in between the Rakhis. So let us see the procedure now. As usual, I am taking three lines, and as usual, like approximately Rakhi length, like it will come around 23 to 25 centimeters. So take this length. I took a help of one copper wire to insert the beads. The pattern is very simple. This is how I planned the pattern. So to not to move, make sure it is in middle, and to stop the movement of the beads, what we will do is we will put a knot here. And probably you can go for a two knots because the beads are little bigger. Like this, same like other side. Our Rakhi is ready, and finally we'll have one more knot at the edges. The simple Rakhi is ready. You can use it as a Rakhi or friendship bands. You can go with a different kind of beads in between, or else crystals. So with the same crystals and pearls, I will show you the another model. So all that we require is, I'm using the same kind of thread here. But in this, I'm taking only two lines. Two lines with the same length. Now I took the two lines of 25 centimeters length thread. I'm changing the pattern, that's all. And in this, instead of the bigger pearl, I'm using few small pearls, like 8mm, 6mm pearls. This is a starting pattern. Then what you have to do is split the thread. And insert. So in one row, we have inserted around 4 number count of pearls here. The same way, in the second row also, we will be inserting 4 number pearl count. It's done. Again, the same pattern we will follow this end also. Two lines. Then what you can do is, in between the pearls, if you have some golden beads, small size, you can even give that segregation also with the golden beads. And now while tying in one side, the same technique, give a 2 knots. And the other side, when you are giving a knot, make sure all you finely tight this without showing the thread and all. See, this much tight it should be, then only the format will be clear. If it's become loose, means that it will not have that beautiness while, if you tie, the all spaces will come. So make sure you will tighten it properly, then give a knot. Same as it is, like as usual, second knot also I am doing. As it is done, as usual ends we will be giving the knots. As I have taken only 2 lines here, I am giving a knot of 2 times so that it will be visible. And cut it evenly. See, our rakhi is ready. So using pearls and crystals, two beautiful rakhis. And as I said, these crystals you likely to change whichever color you want, and make sure you will use the same color thread also. So this is about 2 designs of rakhis, friends. Hope you all like the video. If you like the video, please share with your family and friends. Please subscribe the channel. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you.